central western Queensland, by the old Carnarvon Range, where the lancewood timber borders the rolling black soil plains. And on the west side of the ranges runs the winding river Neave, and between the range and river stands the homestead of my dreams. I was travelling down from Longreach back in 1961. A blazing drought was raging on the sheep and cattle runs. My stomach was as empty as the wallet in my jeans when a temporary job was offered at the homestead of my dreams. And when the job was finished and I knew I had to leave, my eyes were very misty as I crossed the river Neave. And from that day I've drifted with an emptiness, it seems, for I know my heart is buried at the homestead of my dreams. And a flock of painted parrots in the morning sunlight gleams, adding music, joy and color to the homestead of my dreams. Time has passed and I have traveled since I closed the boundary gate, said goodbye to Big George Johnston, the boss who was a mate. And embedded in my memory is that everlasting scene of tranquility and splendor. That's the homestead of my dreams. In central western Queensland, by the old Carnarvon Range, where the lancewood timber borders the rolling black soil plains. And on the west side of the ranges runs the winding river Neave, and between the range and river stands the homestead of my dreams.